O instinto selvagem que invade, a sensação de perigo nos define. Sinto um frio na barriga, tudo isso me lembra a cena de um filme. O instinto selvagem que invade, a sensação de perigo nos define.
Hello guys, just another daily video. I'm in my Scania S today. I do actually miss my Scania S because hell of a truck. As I said before in one of my videos, that I didn't
turn
I
left
off Scania because it always seemed to be like same old.
Go around the roundabout, first exit.
Yeah, I'm just gonna pick this
job
up.
Take the exit. Keep right, then turn right.
For those who wasn't sure, you can alter now.
Turn right.
Physics and settings, but don't put them too low.
You have reached whatever, your destination.
You end up rocking like an old lady in a chair. Right, we have got coconut milk from Manchester St. Helier. Hellier? Pronounce it wrong then. I'm not French. I always use acids in depots, because obviously that does happen in real life, you know? And I don't know why they've done this parking thing, because that doesn't happen in real life either. But a hard makes life easier. As you can see, that's probably the end of that bridge. Not fair, this is a really, really small skin. Messed that one up slightly. Normally do better than that. You've probably seen my previous videos. No shit, Sherlock, the cargo has loaded. Whoopsie daisy. Bloody concentration on Facebook beeping, or I'm gonna drive in and whack into the gate.
Turn left. Go around the roundabout, first exit. Take the exit. Go straight on.
Yeah, I absolutely love that air pressure relief valve. Nice. For those who haven't got promos, I highly recommend promos.
Left. straight on. Left turn ahead. Turn left.
Traffic.
go straight on. Straight on.
that's another thing that bugs me with AI traffic. Look down the slip road and back up to the side. Oh, God, he's trying to need a break. It isn't very often your brake time goes off and you're right where the service is. Usually you have to drive and drive and drive. It's very difficult to show any messages. Yeah, it's another thing as well. When I do the first set indicate in, you know, ignition, I always wait for it to come up fully before I obviously start the engine, because that's what people should do. The other thing as well, the on ramp is too short. Usually makes you go quicker.
keep right. Left. Take the exit.
mind passing there, but I've got to turn off.
Keep left, then take the exit left. Take the exit left.
That's another thing SCS could do, is put a
turn right.
Retractable sun visor in, so press button, support no buttons, and it pulls down the blind. Being exceptional with the trucks styling.
Right turn ahead. Turn right.
Thank you for turning left.
Turn left. Turn right.
Yeah, some of the ferries a little bit long. because sometimes you don't have to go to a ferry, you like got to dump it in the car park. But it still does the job, so.
You have reached your destination.
Oh, this is gonna be tight. Yeah, I thought this was going to be a tight one. There you go. Oh, we got there at the end, guys. Because of you, my brakes. Air pressure.